Barry Newman, who propelled a supercharged Dodge Challenger across the American West in Vanishing Point and portrayed a defense attorney on the NBC series Petrocelli, has died. He was 92. He was nominated for Golden Globe and Emmy Awards. Newman was born in Boston, Massachusetts, November 7, 1938, to Sarah and Carl Newman. He attended Boston Latin School and Brandeis University, where he graduated with a degree in anthropology. After graduating, he was drafted into the Army and served in the Army Band, playing saxophone and clarinet. After being discharged from the Army, he moved to New York City to study acting with Lee Strasberg. Newman made his film debut in 1960 in the film Pretty Boy Floyd. He had his breakthrough role in 1971 as Kowalski in the cult classic film Vanishing Point. The film was about a car delivery driver who sets out to drive a white Dodge Challenger from Denver, Colorado to San Francisco, California in under 15 hours. Newman's performance was praised by critics and audiences alike, and he was nominated for a Golden Globe Award for Best Actor, Motion Picture Drama. In 1974, Newman starred in the television series Petrocelli, which ran for two seasons on NBC. The series was about a young Italian-American lawyer who defends the downtrodden. Newman was nominated for an Emmy Award for Outstanding Lead Actor in a Drama Series for his performance. Newman continued to work in film and television throughout his career. He appeared in films such as The Salzburg Connection, 1972, Fear is the Key, 1972, The Taking of Pelham 123, 1974, and Daylight, 1996. He also had recurring roles on the television series The Rockford Files and Murder, She Wrote. Newman died in New York City on May 11, 2023, at the age of 84. He was survived by his wife, actress Diana Muldor, and their two children.